Welcome to the video, NGS PC Installation and Associated Issues. We here at Hickox strive to make all our products as easy as possible to use, but PC-based applications can have issues based on the type of operating system you are using. We will be using Windows 7 in our examples. There are no known issues with Windows XP, and Windows Vista may only need user account control turned off. The most common errors using Windows 7 are an error 9 or error 5 when launching the NGS PC after an incremental update. First time installation will usually be trouble free. By the end of this video, you will know how to fix these errors. To start, let's check for updates. Open NGS PC and click on the Help tab, then on Check for Updates. You'll see a box letting you know what version you're running. Click on Yes to go to our download center. Find the NGS PC link. Pay attention to the notes and warnings. If you're not updating a current model year version, you'll not be able to use the update. There's also a link to Revision Notes. This is where we list the changes and additions to the update. Pay attention to the information on the download page. It lists all PC requirements, both for hardware and software. It's all pretty basic, so most PCs will work. If you're not sure, check. Also, note all warnings about version updates and requirements based on your PC's operating system. If you don't have the current model year update on your PC, your software will not work. You will need to uninstall the update and reinstall the software version on your disk. You'll also find links to instructions on turning off user account control and running the compatibility troubleshooter. These steps are also in this video. Before clicking on download, close NGS PC and uninstall it. Go to Control Panel to do this. Once it's uninstalled, you can run the update. Here's what the download looks like using Firefox, Google Chrome, and here's Internet Explorer 9. Internet Explorer 9 may have issues running the update. If the download box turns red and stops running, click on Actions. The Smart Screen filter warns you about running an executable file, but does not appear to give an option to continue. Just click on More Options, and you will now see the option to run anyway. Now follow the regular download prompts. Close all windows when done, and launch NGS PC from your desktop. Your NGS PC should run normally, but if it doesn't and you get an error message, I'll show you how to fix that. Right-click on the NGS PC desktop icon and select Troubleshoot Compatibility from the drop-down box. Once it's done scanning, select Try Recommended Settings. You now need to start the program by clicking the box that's in the troubleshooter. NGS PC should launch, but you may need to move the troubleshooter box in order to see it. You can also click on it in the system tray to bring it forward. When NGS PC launches, it should now create an error 5 message. This is normal and is supposed to happen. It verifies that we fixed the error 9. Now, close NGS PC and click Next in the troubleshooter. Now select Yes, save these settings for the program. Then, close the troubleshooter. NGS PC should launch correctly now. If your user account control is on, you may still get an error launching the program or connecting to the vehicle, so here's how you turn it off. Navigate to Control Panel, and then select System and Security. At the top, in Action Center, is the option to change user account settings. A window will open with a slide bar in it on Windows 7, or a button to check or uncheck in Windows Vista. Move the slide selector to Never Notify and then click OK. You will need to reboot the PC for these changes to take effect. NGS PC will now launch and run normally, but will need to be unlocked again. To unlock NGS PC, launch the application, and when the box appears, to enter in your serial number, take the 8-digit code that came on your CD sleeve and enter it in the box. Once entered, then click Next. NGS PC will provide a 15-digit unlock code. You need to take this code to our website and enter it in to generate the activation code. This is a unique code that is generated one-time use only and cannot be used a second time. Click on the link to go to our product registration center. Next, enter your first name, your last name, and your phone number. If you have a record on file, it will go to it, and if not, it will create one for you. Click on the drop-down box under Activate Software, and then select NGS PC Software Activation. Now go back to the box that has the 15-digit unlock code in it, and enter it in where it says Enter Software Product Key and click Validate Product Key. If the product key is accepted, a box will open up that says Generate Activation Code. Click on this box and a 5-digit activation code will be displayed to you. Copy this code and paste it in the box provided in the NGS PC software. Then click Activate. You should be on your way to using your NGS PC software now. Thank you.